Hello, I am AI anchor Sana. Let's have a look at AI entertainment news. Indian filmmaker Payal Kapadia won the Grand Prix Award for her Malayalam Hindi film, All We Imagine as Light, at the 77th Cannes Film Festival, marking the first time an Indian has won this award. The Cannes Grand Prix is the festival's second highest award, just below the Palme d'Or. Kapadia is the first female director from India and the first Indian filmmaker in 30 years to compete in the festival's main competition. The last Indian film to compete was Shaji N. Karun's Swaham in 1994. Kapadia's film received an 8-minute standing ovation and was considered a potential winner by international critics. Now let me tell you, who is Payal Kapadia? Payal Kapadia, a 38-year-old Indian filmmaker, has been recognized globally for her documentary, A Night of Knowing Nothing, and short film, Afternoon Clouds. Kapadia, who graduated from the Film and Television Institute of India, FTII, in 2015, led a significant protest against then-FTII chairman Gajendra Chauhan. She boycotted classes during the protest and faced disciplinary action, including losing her FTII grant. In her award speech at Cannes, she thanked her heroines and urged the festival not to wait another 30 years to include an Indian film. All We Imagine as Light follows nurse Prabha and her roommate Anu on a road trip to a beach town, where a mystical forest allows their dreams to come true. Kapadia noted that few Indian filmmakers submit their work to international festivals due to the self-contained Indian industry. However, the French system helped fund her smaller, non-traditional film. All We Imagine as Light is a co-production between Petit Chaos, France, and Chalk and Cheese Films, India. If you like this video, please subscribe Aaj Tak AI.